Hello and welcome to the session. Let's work out the following question. It says, prove the following identity where the angles involved are acute angles for which the expression is defined. So let's now move on to the solution. We'll start with LHS and we'll prove that it is equal to RHS. LHS is sine A plus cosecant A whole square plus cos A plus secant A whole square. Now, here we'll apply the formula of A plus B whole square. So this becomes sine square A plus cosecant square A plus 2 sine A into cosecant A. As we know that A plus B whole square is equal to A square plus B square plus 2AB. Here A is sine A and B is cosecant A. Now here again we'll apply the formula of A plus B whole square. So this becomes cos square A plus secant square A plus 2 cos A into secant A. Now again this can be written as sine square A plus cos square A. Cosecant square A can be written as 1 plus cot square A plus 2 sine A into cosecant A. Cosecant A can be written as 1 upon sine A plus secant square A, which can be written as 1 plus tan square A plus 2 cos A into secant A. Secant A is 1 upon cos A. Now we know that sin square A plus cos square A is 1 plus 1 plus cot square A. Sin A gets cancelled with sin A plus 2 plus 1 plus tan square A plus 2. And this is equal to 1 plus 1, 2 plus 2, 4, plus 1, 5, plus 2 is 7, plus tan square A, plus cot square A, which is equal to the RHS. Hence, we have proved that LHS is equal to RHS. So, this completes the question and the session. Bye for now. Take care. Have a good day.